These are the creepiest video game Easter eggs. Doom 2 was released back in 1994. After you defeat the final boss and use the noclip cheat code, you can access the secret room, and in it, you're greeted with the floating head of John Romero, the creator of Doom. And once you shoot it, he lets out the same sounds as the final boss during the fight.